Low-key, I know, had given a speech, like, when he was leaving Ring of Honor. He's like, well, Low-key is my Ring of Honor name, and I'm not going to use it anywhere else but here because, you know, some BS reason. And then he goes, does the Senshi thing, comes back, and then goes literally everywhere else, including back to Impact Wrestling, as Low-key. So, yeah. Remember when he came back there for a bit where, like, he was cosplaying as the Hitman?
Yeah.
That was something.